New information now on the destructive fire at Bishop Castle. News 5 has learned the cause is most likely electrical in nature. The Custer County Sheriff's Office says total loss of the two buildings estimated at about $185,000. That includes the building and contents inside. The castle was okay. It's been released back to its owner, the whole area, and is open for business as of tomorrow.